I am a reading specialist. I teach reading to struggling readers in grades K through 5. As a teacher, I take a lot of time looking at their data, seeing where they are, identifying their strengths, and identifying their weaknesses, so I'll know exactly where I need to work to make sure that I'm meeting the individual needs. I look at different strategies. I do a lot of studying just to make sure that I am giving my scholars the best learning situation as possible. My scholars come in the classroom. You will hear music playing. You may see some on the floor reading. You may see some in chairs. You may see some reading in pairs, reading independently, and reading with me in a small group. And I love to see the light just kind of bloom when they start to learn new words and they show understanding of what they've read. And so it's just near and dear to my heart.